every time you visit our store at Terminal 21, make sure to check out our amazing hydrazoles. Basically, it's a fluid extract of the plant made by hand in copper alembics. If you ever heard about what is rose water, one of the most famous face mists in the world, you will know what is hydrazole. Hydrazole is a flower water made from a variety of herbs. We are excited and proud to work and produce in Thailand. We use local herbs for amazing benefits for the skin. You know why? Because nature has everything we need. I would love to share today about three skin types, the most commonly found in our community, and how you should treat the skin types and their needs with our hydrazoles. The copper distiller you can see on the right from me is actually a tool that can be used to distill any hydrazole or essential oil at Bangkok soap opera production. This is the tool that people have been using for centuries and thousands of years to get the extract of the plant for perfumery, health and beauty care. Basically, it works like a big copper pot that extracts by steam the essence, the soul of the plant. Here in this boiler, we will have boiling water. In the top, that is called a helmet or an onion, we would need to put fresh herbs or dry soaked herbs, depending on the type of plant. In the middle, there will be a filter that will not let the plants fall down to the water. When the water will be boiling, the steam created will go through the plants on the top and by the tubes into the cooler. The cooler is most important part. It will be connected to water stream and cool down the stream with essential oil into water phase once again. And basically out of this tube you see the hydrazole will drop. Drop by drop, it's a very slow process for you to imagine to extract 100 milliliters of hydrazole, for example, pandan, one would need over 2 hours of work. And only when we get enough amount of hydrazole or flower water, on top we will have a thin layer, a thin film of so-called essential oil. So just to make it even more exciting, to create 100 milliliters of essential oil, one would need over 1 ton of rose petals. From this amount, we can create only up to 50 liters of hydrazole. So now you know where the power of hydrazole comes. It all comes from nature in its concentrated state. Every second review on our Facebook mentions the effect of hydrazole, how it changed everyday beauty routine and the glow of the skin. Today, I would like to share with you what herbs are powerful for what problems and what skin types. Actually, we produce over 15 types of variety of hydrazoles, but in stock, not always are there. Today, I have 13 types to talk about, so please have a look. For the dry and sensitive skin type, for those who suffer with dryness after washing your face with soap, it's good to choose chrysanthemum, basil, rosella and pandan. But each of them has their own effect and delicate smell. Chrysanthemum smells like chamomile, very flowery, like a herbal flowery tea. Chrysanthemum is for dry skin, but also with anti-wrinkle, anti-aging effect. Basil is a classical for dry, sensitive, allergic skin type. So if you are willing to try it to help with irritation, itchiness, the basil is a good choice. Rosella is famous to help with rosacea, also with inflammation or pink cheeks. If you have blood vessels too close to the surface of the skin, the rosella will be your treat, also with vibrant anti-aging effect. Pandan is delicate like a milk. It's good for babies, for people with classical dry skin type. At normal combination skin type, we have the variety of choices. And my favorite is aloe vera. Aloe vera, we grow ourselves. It's a unique thing that can be good for dry skin with antibacterial effect. The next one is lemongrass, lime peel, and kaffir lime. All of these citrusy smells with uplift tone and brighten the skin glow. The next one is very unique and rare, lotus root and celery. Lotus root will be anti-wrinkle, anti-aging and soothing the pores, when celery will work as anti aging and antibacterial treatment in one go. Such a unique combo. And here we go, the last but not the least, our famous ginger, turmeric and galangal, or spices. All are there to help you to treat inflammation on the skin, soothe the pores and prevent breakouts. That's all possible with using of hydrosols just 2-3 times a day. Use it after you washed your face with the soap to balance the pH of the skin. Use it during the day to moisturize. Each bottle lasts you about 2 months, just 50 milliliters. You can travel with it. The shelf life is up to 6 months, so you can keep it easily at room temperature and make your skin glow.